lateral squat. Once you've done your prisoner squat, we're gonna go into a lateral pattern. So with your feet about 80% as far as you can, you're gonna squat down into one side, lifting up that toe, coming back up, switching down to the other side. Try to get as low as you can.